Hello everyone, I'm Marta Led, a master's student at Pompeu Fabra University, and today I will present our work on the role of Wikipedia in YouTube Shorts. It's now been over 3 years since the addition of YouTube Shorts. These short vertical videos continue to rise in popularity. In October of 2023, this new form of content reached 70 billion daily views, largely surpassing the 30 billion they obtained 1 year after launch. A recent study by Violet and other researchers revealed that since their introduction, the rate of production of shorts has surpassed that of regular videos, while also accumulating more views and likes on average. Given these trends, it becomes particularly interesting to explore how Wikipedia is utilized within shorts as either a direct source of information or as a topic of interest. We analyzed the two shorts tagged with hashtag Wikipedia and hashtag Wikimedia and obtained the main characteristics of Wikipedia-related content. Our data collection process consisted of these four steps: developing a scraper to retrieve shorts with these hashtags, obtaining the details of these with the YouTube Data API, filtering our results, and getting their captions. So for this first step, we use the fact that when a hashtag is mentioned enough times, YouTube creates a page with videos related to it. We build a Selenium scraper that follows these three steps. First, after loading the page, it keeps scrolling to the bottom until no more videos are loaded. Then, it executes a JavaScript code which retrieves all image requests that were done on the page. And lastly, we extract the IDs of the shorts from the URL of these requests. We did this for the Wikipedia and Wikimedia hashtag, as for other sister projects, it was either not frequent enough for this page to exist, or there were less than 10 videos. Now that we had all short IDs related to these hashtags, we used the YouTube Data API to retrieve information related to them, mainly involving their basic information, for instance, their title and description, statistics such as views, as well as other relevant information like the duration or the topic the content was related to. Once these details were obtained, we proceeded to filter the dataset, as when loading videos on the page, YouTube uses their recommendation system to insert more videos, and we wanted to retain only those that had either hashtag. This is how we obtained the final dataset with 3,002 videos, which had only 3 videos that had both hashtags. Lastly, we retrieved their captions with the YouTube Transcript API. An analysis of the dataset revealed that the shorts corresponded to a total of 144 distinct channels, where the vast majority of them only published one video, while there were a few dedicated pages that regularly mentioned Wikipedia. On average, the shorts had received 124k views, had a duration of 37.88 seconds, and had around 9 words in the title and 90 in the description. Shorts were added to YouTube in March of 2021. However, we can see that it was not until late 2022 when there started to appear shorts with hashtags related to Wikipedia. There is an apparent peak in February of this year, but we have still yet to find the cause for it. Using the LangDetect Python library, we identified the languages of the title and description of the videos, as well as their captions. It's important to note that not all videos have captions, in this case, almost all of them did. And in this table, you can see the detected language for the title and description of the videos. We grouped all languages that had less than 5 occurrences under Other, and we found that there was a wide range of languages, 18 to be exact, from which English was the most prominent by far. It was also the case for the captions, although the percentage was slightly lower, which could be due to the large use of English terms that creators use in the description of the videos in order to promote them. Interestingly, we found the YouTube Data API provides a list of Wikipedia URLs that give an estimation of the video's content. Given that a video can relate to more than one topic without a quantification of its association strength, we treat each topic as equally relevant, and we found there were over 15 different topics. The most common topics were entertainment, knowledge, lifestyle, society, and film, in this order. This figure shows the temporal dynamics involved in the production of shorts we were seeing before, but this time divided by topic. We can see that at the end of 2022, there was minimal content being produced outside of this top 5. However, this has changed over time, and the category of others shows significant peaks, indicating the diverse content being created nowadays. Something else we'd like to point out is the resemblance between the entertainment and film terms. which could be attributed to the events of global interest in the community or seasonal trends. And as a curiosity, we found there was a notable amount of content categorized as video games and interactive entertainment, including video game culture, role-playing video games, and action-adventure games. And doing manual analysis, we discovered that some of them were related to the Wikipedia game. While there remains much to explore about the role of Wikipedia on this increasingly popular format, it is evident that it is currently widely used. The large variety of topics that the videos touch on and the diverse languages they are in demonstrates a global interest in Wikipedia. In examining the types of videos that reference both hashtags, we found YouTube itself integrate Wikipedia content as a reference tool. And while the amount of shorts is still small, we observed there are frequent publications of content referring this project. Here are the resources we used in our research. And with this, I conclude my presentation. Thank you for listening.